in our environment, houses, communities, properly disposed to a place where it should be used.
This documentation of ours will show you how big this environmental problem now is.
Cost of unnecessary waste. As our technology advances, so does our demand for material increases. We are introduced to more waste, and the more complicated the technology and the product, we are guaranteed to have more waste in the environment.
Sunrise, what about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we've shed before? Did you ever stop this notice, this crying earth, this weeping shore?
Cause and effect of waste disposal. Hindi ano kung hindi sino ang mga pangunahing dahilan kung bakit nagkalat na ang mga basura sa ating kapaligiran. Mahirap mang tanggapin sa ating mga sarili, pero tayong mga tao ang kumukulo ng ito. Kadalasan sa kawalan ng disiplina nating mga tao, hindi na natin namamalayan na nakaka-apekto na pala tayo sa ating kapaligiran. Minsan, nandahil na rin sa hindi nakapag-aral o hindi na-educate ang ibang tao, kaya kung ano na lamang ang mga ginagawa nila na hindi na nila alam na masama na pala ang dulot nito. Epekto nito? Marami ang maaaring maging epekto nito ng kapabayaan natin sa ating kapaligiran ng pagtatapo ng mga basura kung saan-saan. Maari tayong magkasakit ng dahil sa mga basura. Nakita mo na lamang ang mga bata na lumalangoy sa mga ilog na puno ng basura. Hindi ba kung titignan mo ay napaka hindi magandang tingnan? Isa pa, nandahil rin sa mga basura nagkalat sa atin, sa mga imbornal, sa mga ilog, o kahit sa angkang lugar, sa tuwing bumabaha o sa tuwing nagkakaroon ng bagyo, ay nagiging sanhi ang mga ito upang nagwebara ang mga daluyan ng tubig. Kaya naman patuloy ang pagtaas ng mga tubig. Sana sa ating mga tao, magkaroon tayo ng disiplina upang maiwasan natin o mabawasan ang mga kalat na nakikita natin o nagdudulot ng mga maraming sakuna sa atin.
You pledge your only son. What about flowering fields? Is there a time? What about all the dreams that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore? Ooh.
Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6.
And 3 times 6 is
18.
And the 18th letter in the alphabet is
R.
Yeah. We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Well, if you're going to the market to buy some juice, you gotta bring your own bags and you learn to reduce your waste. We gotta learn to reduce. And if your brother or your sister's got some cool clothes, you can try them on before you buy some more of those. Reuse. We gotta learn to reuse. And if the first 2 R's don't work out, and if you gotta make some trash, well don't throw it out. Recycle. We gotta learn to recycle. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Because 3, it's a magic number. Yes it is, it's a magic number. Some cool clothes, you can try them on before you buy some more of those. Reuse. We gotta learn to reuse. And if the first 2 R's don't work out, and if you gotta make some trash, well don't throw it out. Recycle. We gotta learn to recycle. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Because 3, it's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Thank you. It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6,
and 3 times 6 is
18,
and the 18th letter in the alphabet is
R.
Yeah, we got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle.